What is happening, guys? Cowboy here, and we are back. So we took a little break, made some food, stretched, kind of relaxed for a bit. And I think we're in a good place to jump back into things. So where do those dudes go? I mean, you gotta die first and foremost. Because we don't need you fucking buffing up other dude. Now, where is he at? Oh, shit. Shit. You hit super fucking hard, I see. You also leave yourself very open for backstabs. Come on, baby. No! Oh, man, that roll. That roll was so beautiful. So beautiful, so beautiful. Backstab, you piece of shit! Oh, man! You hit... You're fucking mean! Man, I didn't want to resort to fireballs, but... With the way he's buffing that, I think we're gonna. Oh! Man, imagine if Duders was healing him, too. Eat a fireball. And eat another one. Shit, there's another guy healing him! Fuck! Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Bruh, you just canceled out all the work I did, practically. Staggerlocked for the fucking win. Oh, guess who? You have no more protection now, boy. Oh god, no. Not what I meant to do. Hang on, I hear more healing happening. Where's he at? Goodies. Pro tip, don't leave yourself open like that. Got large Tartanite for days now. So there's only one dragon. Could probably run to the bonfire, but we'll wait. I'm going to go up top and take out that thingy. Actually, I don't have any Ash Estus. This could be kind of tricky. We'll see what happens. I see a boss fog. I see another path I can take. I see sunlight metals. I see a elevator. Where's this going? Going deep. Going really deep. Where is this going? Jesus. Is this? Yes, it is. Jeez. Super far back. But that gives me easy bonfire access, so. Whee! Yeah. Oh, yeah. Get all that Estus back. Oh, that's tasty. So we're going to remove the dragon. so that I have easy access to and from the boss that's faster than this. Because that elevator's fucking long. And then following that, we're going to check out that other path. There was a path heading on over to the right, whereas the boss fog was straight. We'll see where that leads. I've been debating if I should, like, not like, well, I mean, I took a break, but I'm debating if I should, like, take a break and record something else, maybe? What the fuck is that? Like, seriously, what the fuck is that? Look at that. That's crazy. I don't know what that is, but it looks fucking crazy to fight. Ooh. Come back. I'm gonna fight you where the archers can't reach. Another chunk. I think I now have enough chunks to upgrade my falchion up. This area is a lot more expansive than I thought it would be. Where is this, though? Oh, this leads to the dragon. Okay, I know where we're at. Knight's Ring. Increases strength. Meh. No, I didn't even think about it until now. But I should have been using those fucking, rings of sacrifice when I had a lot of souls in the line and I was kind of running for them. Really, Falchion? Fucking super stun lock mode? Like, damn. I gotta do more of that. Another Titanite scale. Praise the sun, baby. Obviously, the most important. Yes. This is pretty fucking far you gotta go in the game to get sun praising. No, wait a minute. That just brings me here. What about dragon? Do I jump off here to get him? I mean, I might be able to? That fall looks like it could kill me. Braille Divine Tome of Lothric. There's So is there a different way to get down here, or was it like literally just like, hey, you should just jump and hope you don't die? So I think this is an instance of jump and hope you don't die. Fuck. That thing's vomiting acid all the way over here. Oh, you can't grab me right here, can you? No, you can't. Oh, poor Mimic. Oh, they got smart. They're evolving. No, there will be no flying kung fu kicks today, sir. Or grabs, for that matter. Down it goes. Sunlight straight sword. Hell yeah. Let's check it out. 12-12-16 Faith. Oath of Sunlight. Raise the sword aloft when praising the sun to boost attack and damage absorption for self and allies in vicinity. The warriors of Sunlight are cooperators from an ancient age. Hang on a second here. Huh. Well, it said do it while praising the sun. I wasn't sure if I, like, quite literally had to do it while praising the sun. Dragon. Kind of feel bad for him, you know? Because, like, they didn't choose for this. They were just stuck here. Dealing with this shit. They didn't want any of this. It's a long jump. I mean, I guess I kind of have to. I jumped down, so. Well, let's see. Alright, yeah, I'm doing good on Estus. I'll have to use my last Ash one, but there's that whole other area that was over to the right. Let's go explore that real fast. And then after that, we're going to go knock out the boss. Let's see what else is over here to find. Really? Okay, dude. You're the one who asked for it. I can stagger lock you all day. We've already discovered this. Apparently it doesn't matter because you're gonna be healed by fucking ass clown McGee over there. You, stop that shit. What is down this way? This is way too calm. That leads over to an item. Red tier stone ring, nice. Let's check and see where this elevator goes. So that's for later. Well, shit. It's boss time then. Right after I get some goodies. Cathia's chime, nice. Hey, what's up, guys? How are things down there? You look like you're in a pretty shitty predicament. Thanks for the souls, broski. Good now. So, this little shoop de whoop past them. Past you. I got 71,000 souls. Gonna go level up before we go into this boss. There's no reason to go into the boss carrying those. We don't need another, we don't need a repeat of what happened with the dancer. No, sir. We'll also level up our falchion to plus 9. I'm guessing it's slab still for plus 10. And then I think I'll also level up, well, let me see how many chunks I have first before I start counting my eggs. Yeah, slab. The boss weapons also require stuff. Let's see. I wanted to do you. Alright, get that up. Need one more chunk. We got a...
Come again.
No. We got a tome, though. I'll turn that in.
Oh, do you wish to... Oh, you've brought me a Braille Divine Tome. Now I can tell new tales of miracles. Tales of the greater miracle. What fun we will have.
Okay, well, let's what do we got? I'm almost tempted to level it up just so I can have that, since my fucking bones don't work. Londor. No, we've had that. Darkblade we had. Magic Barrier. Blessed Weapon. So what do we pick up here? Do we get Blessed Weapon? Sable Church. I don't know what else we got. I don't know. Whatever. Yeah, Pleasant Journey. Blah, 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 blah. We know. So I need 60,000 or 30,000 for a soul. Oh yeah, we're going big. We're getting like 3 levels here. Got a lot of boss souls left too. Like I don't want to eat boss souls, but like a lot of those boss souls are for weapons that I don't think I'm gonna use. But I feel like I should still hang on to them anyway, just in case, you know, because I can respec and shit, try them out later.
Well, very well. Then touch the darkness.
Actually, I'll touch the darkness inside you in a second. Let me shoot something. 25.
Well,
wanted to confirm that number. Wow, exactly enough.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Alright, so, Profane Flame. So it's like a pansy version of Flame Swathe. Hopefully this thing fucking hits hard, man. I did not, like, if I just leveled up Int just to cast some little pansy flame, I'm gonna be real upset about that. Like, I'm expecting damage in, like, the 500 plus range. Alright, hopefully everything's good and ready to go. I don't know why, but every now and then my controller gets unplugged. Like, it doesn't get unplugged, it's like the cable jiggles slightly, and so the controller, like, thinks it's unplugged. And then it gets all butthurt and it doesn't want to work. And then in game I just start doing this. And that's all that happens. So then I have to quit the game and I have to reload it because it's like DS, what is it? It's like DS4 Windows or something. That's what the stuff I'm using is called. But that wasn't good. Basically, the software needs to be enabled before the game starts. So kind of annoying, but either way, let's go find out what this giant thing is. This looks fucking frightening. We are buffed. We have spent... Damn, did we really use... Hang on. Did we use all that? We really only had 50 souls left after spending? That is awesome. Talk about some amazing expenditures. Did it actually go in? Yeah. Yeah, 25. Whoa, what are you? Dragonslayer armor? What the fuck? Why? You're like a half-ass Ornstein. What the fuck are you? What is up with that shield? What'd you do with Ornstein? Ow. Ornstein would never be such a pansy to use a shield and a big axe. He uses a spear. You took it from him. Okay, this guy's really fucking mean with that shield. I don't like you. Okay. Ready? Whew, boss is gonna die. He gonna die. This guy's irritating. Not the boss. See, what's weird is the armor itself. That's fine. It's the fucking chaos thing that's with it. It's like, once he hits like 50%, it starts shooting out like dark orb fireballs all over the fucking place. When he gets lower than that, it starts like shitting out lasers. And it's just like, could you fucking like chill? Like, me and this armor are having a good fight and you are ruining it, asshole. And I think the most frustrating thing is literally like the last four attempts now, he has been at like 15% health. Like, almost fucking dead. And then I just end up getting popped off by fucking bullshit. By that fucking thing. Fireballs, go! Like, he hasn't even hit me yet. That's what I'm saying. Like, I got him on fucking lockdown, but the other thing, man. Ooh. That one hurt. comes. First wave of bullshit. No, I gotta get flame weapon up. And I gotta take a sippy. No. Let's go back here. Let's fight back here. Come on. It's a nice open area. You and me can duke it out. Feeling good about this attempt. Oh, shit. One hit. Yes! Down you go. Soul of the Dragonslayer armor. Fuck you guys, go away. Whatever the hell you are. So I'm not entirely sure, but I have a feeling that the armor was being controlled by the same shit that we saw controlling the dragons. I mean, the armor itself, you know, not a bad boss. Dealing with these fucking things, what are they? They're chaos birds. Like, they remind me of the old chaos, and, you know, they have that look about them, but they're like birds. I don't know, man. I don't know. Either way, Dragon Slayer armor is down. So, on that note, we got some souls to spend. Honestly, I really gotta fucking just... I need to respec because the int I am picking up... I mean, I keep putting stuff into int for these pyromancies and they blow, so... Anyway, make sure to stay tuned and we'll catch you guys with the next part.